Academic honesty is about being truthful about your contribution to the field of research that you're in and what your assignment contributes to that.
Academic honesty is acting in a manner which is ethical and honest in terms with academic writing.
Academic honesty is upholding the integrity and honesty in your work, so essentially making sure the work is your own.
Academic honesty is just making sure that you're not giving yourself an unfair advantage in the academic field.
It is important to remember that at university, what you're doing will have a large basis in previous literature, and it's important to give respect to those other academics.
Making sure that you're not cheating or just acting dishonestly.
You don't copy and paste from the internet, or when you use other people's data, then you have to reference them in your paper.
Observing rules and regulations along the way, not taking shortcuts and not cheating.
Academic honesty is, in short, is when you produce your own work. So if you write a paper, you have to, it's your original work.